just want to know, but wanted to ask you a question. You've been to a lot of cans. Did anyone bring you any samples? I brought you some. It once, $35, they have a great website. Actually, I paid less than $35 for this, but they won't ship it to me in the state of California. More hit ones. This one's great. Brass Knuckles, look at the packaging. Comes with a gram of liquid cannabis oil. Another package. Oh, and there was this great package too. Really, really, really tasty. This was about $60. I get these everywhere. It's already out of control. Exeter Township, which is in the paper last week or 2 weeks ago, somebody received 78 packages in 2018. It was until 2019 that they called on and got a search warrant. And when they opened up these packages, there were hundreds of these cartridges and ounces of pot. It's, you know, it's time for us to like, get one. We're missing out on a lot of tax dollars. Yeah. And just a little kind of note, I do like Seagram's B.O. Canadian whiskey, and I won't buy it in the state of Pennsylvania. I go to Delaware every time I go to the airport, and I save myself $700 a year by going to Delaware. If any of these states are looking for us, you know, we're missing the boat. Thank you very much.